Hey guys, what's up? This is Adam Hunt from Adam Hunt Blog, and in this video today I'm going to show you how to scrape the URLs of first 100 results from Google search. Now of course you need this to run a profitable pop-up campaign with any paid traffic network such as, I don't know, media traffic, traffic vans, or lead impact, or any other network for that matter. Now if anybody tells you you need to buy some expensive tools to do this, it just isn't true. Okay, so you don't have to buy it. What I'm going to show you is 100% free. All right, so let's get right to it. If you know what you want to target, you go to Google and just type in your keyword. Now everybody goes with dog training, so let's do cat training. I highly recommend you put it in these square brackets, because that way the search results will be much more relevant. Okay, hit enter. Now as you can see, we have only 10 results per page, obviously. Okay, and that's not good enough, so let's change that to 100. You want to click on this icon up here, go to search settings, click on this never show instant results, move this slider all the way to 100, scroll down, hit save. And voila, we got 100 searches on the first page. Okay, the next step would be to download an extension for Google Chrome, or an add-on as they call it for Firefox. Now for Google Chrome it is called Linkclump. Just type it in Google, Linkclump, open it. And as you can see, I have already added that to Chrome, but you just hit this, add to Chrome, and you will have it. Now for Firefox, it is called Multilinks. Okay, it is exactly the same. The next thing you want to do is go up here, click on settings, go to extensions. And as you can see, I have it here. Click on options. And make sure that you put in the action. Okay, so what you want to do is hit edit. Now my settings are left mouse button and shift key, but what you have to make absolutely sure that this little box here is checked, copy to clipboard. Okay, make sure you check this. Okay, now the thing is, Windows 7 and Windows 8 don't have clipboard as such, so you can't really visually see what you copied onto that clipboard. Okay, hit save. You can change that by downloading a little piece of software called Free Clipboard Viewer. Okay, go ahead and click on this, download it, and this is what it looks like, just like this. But to be honest with you, I have it, I never use it. Okay, if you want to see what you copied onto the clipboard, go ahead and download it, but honestly, you don't really need it. Okay, let's go back to our options. Once you have this set, you can just close the tab. Also close this tab. Let's go back to our search results. Now if you can remember, the activation settings that I had was shift and left mouse key. So let's hold both together, just like this. Go over the results and scroll all the way down. Just hold it and go all the way to the bottom. What it's doing right now is actually copying all the URLs onto the clipboard. And as you will see in a second, in the bottom left corner of this blue box, it says 100. What that is it's copied 100 results. Okay, we can actually see it in clipboard. If we open the clipboard viewer, here they are. See that? Now what you can do is open a notepad. But I wouldn't recommend that. But you can open a notepad and paste all of the URLs here. But the problem is, as you can see, that you will also get it with all of the titles, right? And you have to go in and manually erase every single title like this. Now you don't want to do that. What you want to do instead is open Microsoft Excel. So let's open that. Now luckily Clipboard works well with Microsoft Excel, okay? Click on the first cell right here, A1, and just paste it in. Now let's make it a little wider. And as you can see, we have all the URLs in one column. Now we can just get rid of this one. We don't need this one. Okay. Now all of the paid traffic networks don't need all these HTTPs and WWWs, so let's get rid of that. What you do, you hit Control F, click on this Replace tab, and just type it in. HTTP colon forward slash replace with, leave this blank, and hit Replace All. 96 replacements. Great. So that means that the four were HTTPSs. Okay, replace all, there we go. Beautiful, and the last thing we need to do is get rid of the www, so let's do that now. www dot, replace with nothing, leave this blank, and hit replace all. There we go, now we can close it. Now all of these links that we have here are ready to go. You can just highlight them and copy them into your campaigns with, you know, whichever network you choose to use. Now, as you can see, guys, this is an absolutely free way to get all the URLs. Hope this video was helpful. Please subscribe, like this video, and yeah, thank you for watching.